Let's go. Come on.
Come on, there is room. Por supuesto, señor. Where are you going?
To Rio Bravo, please.
You see, I will wake you when we arrive.
I'm just gonna shut my eye a while. Might as well. I'll be having that. That's the flower. That's one. Let's go. Whoa. That's what I wanted. There we go. My pleasure. Thank you. Let's go. This is a messy one.
Just a minor set.
Mr. McKinnon, what are you doing here? Thought you were running a film company.
Oh, Marston, how the fates have spurned me. The muses cajoled and lament my foolish nature. The hubris. The hubris!
It gets the best of us.
I've lost everything. Every last dime I invested in that studio is gone. The production was delayed by weather. That fool Spatchcock fell in love with the cameraman and ran off to Canada. Damn you, the gods of bad weather! And the hearts of vain men. Guess I'll have to go make dreams elsewhere.
Good luck.
It'll take more than luck to stop me. Leave me now, sir. I have a career to preserve.
I'm sorry, pal.
Not in this time.
Perfect.
and robbed a widow. What I hear.
Leave me now, sir. I have a career to resurrect.
Let's go!
In your eyes.
Ain't this a beautiful spot?
Sure. What are you doing here?
My accounts. I'm an accountant.
Is that so?
In a way.
What's your name?
You know, it's the darndest thing. I can't remember.
Tell me your damn name and where you know me from.
Well, I know you're from Mexico. I know you're from back out west. Hell, I know you from all over.
Tell me your name or I won't be responsible for my actions.
Oh, but you will. You will be responsible. This is a fine spot. See you around, cowboy.
Damn you!
Yes, many have.
There you are. Might as well.
You stink! Lie still. Oh, Lord. This is nasty. There we go. That's one. That's the flower. I'll be having that.
Thank you. Easy.
going, ain't you? This'll fetch a good price. Come on, let's get this over with. This is dirty. This is a messy one. Oh, what were you eating? You stink! Lie still. That makes you mine. Lord, this is nasty. Let's make this quick. Tough one, ain't you?
Thank you.
Perhaps there is a god.
Hey, Kinnear.
Oh, hello again, sir. Oh, you are kind. Thank you for bringing me these materials. I'll be cooking up a batch of adhesive in no time.
Glad to be of service. Let me know when your machine's ready for your maiden voyage.
Oh, I will indeed, sir. I'd like witnesses to the glory of man soaring through the air like an eagle. An eagle, sir! Oh, my name's not Charles Kinnear. It should only take a few hours. Come back later, my friend. person who merely watches the flight of a bird gathers the impression that the bird has nothing more to think of than the flapping of its wings. As a matter of fact, this is only a very small part of its mental labor. To even mention all the things a bird must constantly keep in mind in order to fly securely through the air would take the better part of a day. The bird has learned this art of equilibrium and learned it so thoroughly that its skill is not apparent to our sight. We only learn to appreciate it when we try to imitate it. And I, Charles Kinnear, will now demonstrate the miracle of flight. Into the wild blue yonder, Marston. Oh, dear.
He nearly got me.
Gracias, señor. Maynard. We spent many days
here. I need it more than you now.
Thank you.
Anything to help out you fine lawman.
Let's go! Thank you.
Go!
Thank you.
make this quick. This'll fetch a good price. Tough one, ain't you? Last spill. Oh, Lord, this is nasty.
Doing this one. do you do, Mr. Marston?
The bullwhip on someone they arrested here.
I think I need a brandy, mister.
They say Mr. Fortescue was born a wolf back in Ireland.
Yeah. I need another.
Enjoy it. I finally discovered why they call this town Blackwater. It ain't nice.
Another.
You know, the place is terrifying and the people is worse, but our hooch is the best. Enjoy.
Same again.
Enjoy it.
Same again.
Enjoy it. It's what makes this country great. The violence in this town just keeps getting worse. Ain't it? I blame the moving pictures myself. They say that the civil war down in Mexico ain't never gonna end.
I don't listen to gossip, but tell me more.
Sir, you look like a man who can do an honest day's work for an honest day's pay.
Then looks can be deceiving, pal.
Perfect. As honesty is, in my business, the worst policy. I work for our well-respected governor, Nate Johns.
That makes sense.
Now, there is a certain individual spreading nasty rumors about Mr. Johns. I'd like you to put a stop to this vile gossip and malingering.
Suppose I can handle that? For the right price?
Now, this individual's had the misfortune to be photographed enjoying some rather inappropriate company. Been seen with a local whore. Take these photographs to him. After you take care of business, return to me, and I'll pay up the reward for your services. You're doing great things for your state, dear friend. You should be proud. Please, sir, this is an urgent matter.
Hello, Mr.
customer about to be satisfied.
I don't trust that little China.
Yeah, good morning, dear friend.
If we don't have it, frankly, you don't need it. There you go.
There's a grizzly up my dog. I was getting myself a question.
You want something else? Sounds good. Let's see what you got. Okie dokie. Anything else?
There you go.
Come by again. Gets a little lonely in here.
If it ain't the famous John Marston. Hello, sir.
Hello, miss.
May I say you're having quite the stimulation
of that? Hello.
Good day to you. I heard some nonsense.
Hello, friend.
Take a look at what we got. You won't be disappointed. That's all good. That's just Danny. Someone has been attending the beds of many respectable Blackwater ladies. That's fine. Well, let me take a look. Wonderful. Howdy, Marston. See you, Master.
You can throw everyone in Blackwater in jail, and you need to do it all again the next day.
We got all kinds of arms for all kinds of hands, if you know what I mean.
That's what I want.
Enjoy. Take a fancier sidearm to impress the ladies.
Hello, Mr. Mark.
How are you, mister?
I know the Junius brothers aren't happy with the recent escalations in the temperance.
Appreciate it.
I would very much like to see you.
How do you do, Mr. Marston?
John Marston, remember me?
I'm Sean.
Some of those damn cowboys refused to accept me for the 20th century. Good to be warm.
I feel like putting an end to someone today. How's about you and me engage in a fair and impartial act of dueling? Now, I ain't too proud to shoot you in the back. That'll be what you get if you run away from here.
Come.
You'll make me kill you as well.
Welcome to the house of this.
What the hell do you think you're doing? We're in a bit of a rush.
Done a good thing.
Won't you join me? You want to go faster? I'll show you faster.
Get me to Escalera.
I'll let you know when we get there. Meantime, get ready.
I just need to close my eyes a minute.
Marston.
¿Qué sabes tú, imbécil?
¡Nada!
¡Vengan a ver! ¡Precios y ofertas!
How are you doing?
How are you, friend?
My weapons are the mejores en Escalera. As you like. Cuando Coronel Allende me visita, fumamos Don Pelibertus. Hasta luego.
I'll see you later.
Thank you.
careful, partner.
That Alex, these cards are ready for your hand. Yes. We'll strip rhymes from an anvil.